Greetings, hello, and welcome back to some more Longwood 2.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
For a second there, I wanted to say War of the Chosen. I think, you know, we haven't played that in a while.
Me dirijo allí.
Well, I'm kind of happy that we didn't go for the whole approach of whatever I was going to do.
Let's keep it moving.
What was I going to say? The whole approach of and doing it on very light, without 100% infiltration. Double Muton Elite, huh? That's kind of nasty. Okay, what we could certainly do. I'm very tempted to just open up chain shot on that guy. And then hopefully the other guy is in a position where I can move Maria in, stasis him, keep him safe for next turn. And if not, I can probably dash her to stasis and command. That's all assuming that... What are you rocking here? Talon rounds, right? So even the chain shot has 100% to not miss, right? And as long as one of the two shots crits, we should be looking at a dead Muton. Well, and I don't need to... Can't roll minimum damage. Blah blah blah. That sounds good. Oh, there was also an Andromedon in that pod. That's good to know. I obviously knew that. Not a big deal. Okay. So, first things first. Move here. Combat protocol. That. Extremely light mission, and a strength 1 region. Just saying.
Nächste Position.
So there's no way I can magically hit both of you with a flashbang, right? So what I could do here... Oh, no I can't. I was thinking I can... what's it called again? Combatives tank that Muton Elite, but I'm a tile short here. But I also think that's really the only option we have here.
Yeah.
So, okay. my insanity like? That's really not good. Okay, Stasis the Andromedon, that's... Okay. So I'm gonna rapid deploy the flashbang here for the mutant elite. If we get the sting grenade stun, fantastic. If we don't get it, then I go in with my command and go in for combative tanking. We could also get the stun grenade resist. That's cool too. Flashbang grenade resist even. And if that flashbang had hit, I could even go in and slice him. This way I'm just gonna go in and sit there next to him and pray that that doesn't activate another part. Okay. You're gonna shield yourself, that's fair. I have a shield too. And return fire. Missed, but still, we got return fire. That's like... that's an ability. Okay, gonna need some grenades here against the Andromedon. What else do we need? A miracle? Probably need to move is what we need. Yeah, I think that's okay. Okay, let's do focus fire on the Andromedon. Get that plasma grenade up there. Well, that's just great. Did not destroy that little cover thing that I needed it to destroy. Thing then. Can we make you insane?
All right, I think I can handle it.
Well, disoriented. That's a start. Mr. Muton here. Tactical sense, my ass. Might match that. really don't know what we are gonna do with the Andromedon. And it's disoriented. I think it can still do its nasty acid bubble. So probably you wanna spread out a little bit, but then everybody's in low cover.
I'm going in.
Let's get you a little bit over there. Just wondering if I can maybe shred that armor here. Alternatively, I could airdrop a grenade, throw the grenade, and shred the armor that way, but then I'm sitting here with probably three targets for an acid bomb thing. Here's a question though, can I combatives tank an Andromedon? I don't think so, because the attack, I'm not sure if the attack from the Andromedon is like an AoE attack. So it might destroy the ground and put me down anyway. Fantastic. That could mean nice crit on the lightning hands. Gamble with the Andromedon. Well, one thing we do for certain. Gonna throw an evac.
Necesito evacuación cuanto antes.
Oh wait.
This is Firebrand. Evac request confirmed. Hold tight.
I do have 8. Ablative thanks to the mind merge thing. Let's see it this way. If it destroys the cover due to AoE attack, then also the Andromedon is on the ground and we can shoot it much better down there. Did we just get the stun? No. Got lots of whirlwind away, but you know what? No, I think I'm gonna stay.
Bin dabei.
Okay, let's for science. Again. Or, you know, it might just not do anything. I mean, it was looking kind of stunned, I don't know.
Grazed.
Can we please just get rid of that? We've got an objective to hack.
This should be fun to watch. Hey, you might want to check this stuff out.
Tengo el material aquí.
Well, at least that was an Iron Core.
Looking for. Umprogrammierung aktiviert.
Yeah, I'm gonna shut you down. Nothing personal, kid.
Ich bin drin.
If your ball won't move, don't care all that much.
Ich bin da.
Okay.
Spurte los.
Okay, let's please have, I don't know, some basic troopers, maybe an engineer.
Zu Befehl. Advent Einheiten gesichtet.
Okay, yeah, two groups, cool. Well, I guess good news is we can't accidentally activate any other enemies here, because everything's active. Bad news is, everything's active. So we can totally hit a whole bunch of guys here. Cool, cool, cool.
Brücke vor.
Come on, we can probably... no. So, you're telling me there's at least one guy that I won't be able to hit. What's my damage like against... this regular gunner even. Stasis is not ready. Chain shot needs another turn. Okay, so we've got this primed. Let's let's hit these three guys here.
Granate geworfen.
Well, that's fantastic. Okay, I think we're gonna Reaper.
De un corte limpio.
And we're gonna go for this gunner, then hopefully we have enough steam to get the trooper, and then we're gonna end our turn here next to the whatever that is. Just to be on the somewhat safe side. Which is totally not safe at all. can't command. This is fine. Everything's under control. Move along, there's nothing to see here. Okay, let's get rid of that shell.
It has to be done.
Again, this guy, we should get a blade storm. Can also combat protocol him, so I think we're just gonna sting grenade here.
Nimm das.
But then the sector commander just survives that. Okay, that's cool. That's cool.
Should be fun to watch.
Let's see. It's not like you have anything else useful to do this time. Okay, he's stunned and panicked. I think I'll still go for the combat protocol on the guy in the back. I mean, yes, we get the Blade Storm, but maybe the Sector Commander somehow disorients us, then we don't get the Blade Storm. He shoots me.
Zielobjekte gesichtet.
And in retrospect, I should have obviously done the combat protocol first, because then it would have been much more likely. Okay, zombie time. Yeah, but how can there be zombies if you're in stasis? Counter question, how can I stasis you if I don't see you? Okay, Sector Commander is smart. Well, then let me ask this. How can you make zombies if you're actually dead?
On a scale of 1 to 10, how is your pain?
Okay, so who can use stasis then? Shieldbearer, officer.
This should be fun to watch.
Let's have an objective to hack at some point, eventually. Can we hack that from somewhere outside? Probably not. I have 4 more turns. It's fine. Okay, shred that. Shoot that. And slice that. Thank you.
Das lasse ich mir nicht zweimal sagen.
At this point, it's just a matter of getting through 25 health of the elite officer here.
Affirmative.
That's a good start. That's a very good start. Okay, looks like we probably need to get inside to get the hack on the objective. No turrets on the train.
Bewegung, Bewegung.
I might have been actually a little bit over eager. We still need to get the kill here. Like that.
Found the good stuff.
Take a look. Looks like your time's up.
Ziel eliminiert. Geht im Schlepp.
Reactive.
Ja, boy. Tengo el material.
This is Firebrand. It's time to go.
Not so fast, Firebrand.
Rücke vor. Ziel lokalisiert.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Just looking for tower hacks. We have that one there. Probably want to have a look what's available there. Watch list, superior PCS, huh?
Infiltriere System.
Or maybe nothing.
Wir sind durch.
Yeah, after a mission like that. Just in the interest of time, let's command. So that we can get in range of the hack tower. Well, step one. Let's get another sight on that tile, so we have this indicator here. And since we might have reinforcements, let's get you on the high ground.
Guardia!
Pull together! We can do this!
Hypnography. Yeah, that would have been nice. That would have helped.
Bin gleich da.
I'm curious if there was a hack tower near my starting position and I completely missed that aspect, but I feel like I'm somewhat consistent checking for these towers.
Yo me encargo.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Well, I don't even know what to say. That's an incredibly scary pod. Double Muton Elite Andromedon. I'm just trying to imagine if the squad on the previous mission would have been able to deal with that. I mean, I guess as long as I have a psionic with stasis there. But even then, who do you stasis out of these three? I'm really happy that I spent that 30 intel for the boost on this mission.
Our troops are making it look easy out there, Commander. All thanks to you.
Why? Game, stop doing that. Okay, so we could totally throw Maria in here for a training of Nullands, I guess. Yeah, but I'm gonna wait for that. First of all, so what was the reward for that mission? I know 25 intel. I actually completely forgot already. Okay, so next step. A network tower. How we're gonna deal with mutant elites if they show up, I have no idea. I guess we do have a big cannon and a chain shot. We do have a big gun and a lethal center mass, steady hands, executioner, you name it, we have it. Shot. And I guess you do have a mech shorty, right? Yeah, that's a mech shorty. Well, we're gonna find out in the next episode. I'm also gonna boost that. I want to boost it now? Yeah, let's boost it now. So down to light. Okay. Well, let's do that next time. Thanks for watching. I'll see you then.